Hawaii's forecast, Justin Cruz.
No weather effects from Tropical Storm Guillermo tomorrow. That kicks in on Wednesday and especially Thursday. Tomorrow, just a typical trade wind day with windward showers to start. And then for the Kona coast by the afternoon, some added rain that we're seeing also today. 85 Honolulu, 86 Kailua Kona, and in the 80s for Maui County, at least most of Maui County, as well as Lihue, Kauai. Here's Guillermo right now as it's approaching the islands. We're going to take a look at its track. It has shifted a little bit to the north, but I want you to notice the wind radius. This round orange area you see here, that's the wind radius that's including winds 39 to 73 miles per hour. And as the storm system approaches the state, it's expected to weaken. So that wind radius is starting to close in. It's starting to get smaller and smaller. And so that's the reasoning behind the fact that we might not see some tropical storm force winds if it remains dead center along this track and if there are no large track movements north or to the south. Now, as far as the rainfall goes, we have some numbers for you to check out. We could see anywhere from a quarter inch to up to 3 to 4 inches of rain on Wednesday or Thursday. This is just a broad brush of what we'll see. So we are expecting rain, and if you live near the mountains, it might be a little bit heavier than other areas. Right now, just trade showers, and I want to point out the Big Island right now because it's boiled up as far as that afternoon rain, all the way from Waimea and Hawi in through Kailua Kona, Saddle Road, as well as the Hilo District. So the Big Island seeing the most rain today. That's afternoon showers that are triggered by the heat of the day, so that should start to taper off a little bit later this evening. 2 to 4 for the East Shore, South Shore checking in at 1 to 3, and flat to 2 for the West Shore. North has a little bit of a pulse at 1 to 3. Tonight, partly cloudy skies, northeasterly trades. Not much rain is expected even through tomorrow with mostly sunny skies. It is the last of our trade winds, though. Trades 10 to 15 miles per hour. Then they swing out to the northwest up to 20 to 30 miles per hour both Wednesday and Thursday, initially starting with the Big Island, then transitioning into Maui County, and Thursday for Oahu and Kauai. And then after it passes, after the storm passes to the north, it looks like we might have some extra leftover moisture pulled in from the south. So the rain chances are still high, but not as high as when Guillermo is closest to the state. But the trades do come back after Guillermo leaves, so we won't be long without those trades.